it's our time to heal. You start healing even though the person isn't dead. So we start our journey of healing from the time they're sick till the time they're buried. So we include everyone, like the children. You'll see children running around, smiling away, playing. And it's just the interaction and the support of everyone that makes the healing faster.